हेलो, आज हम पढ़ेंगे क्लास फिफ्थ साइंस, क्योंकि सेकंड चैप्टर हमने सिंथेटिक मटेरियल्स शुरू कर दिया था। उसमें आज हम एक नए टॉपिक सिंथेटिक फाइबर्स के बारे में पढ़ेंगे। सिंथेटिक फाइबर्स, फाइबर्स मींस रेशा, फाइबर मींस रेशा एंड फाइबर्स मींस प्लूरल होता है, इसका मतलब रेशे होते हैं। सिंथेटिक, सिंथेटिक मैन मेड फाइबर्स होते हैं ये। दे आर मेड बाय द डिफरेंट कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ केमिकल सब्सटेंसेस। चलिए इसको शुरू से देखते हैं। द वेरियस फैब्रिक्स, फैब्रिक्स मीन्स क्लोथ, क्लोथ्स कपड़े। द वेरियस फैब्रिक्स वी यूज एवरी डे कम फ्रॉम डिफरेंट फाइबर्स, मतलब जो हम डिफरेंट डिफरेंट क्लोथ्स हम हर रोज यूज करते हैं, एवरी डे यूज करते हैं, दे आर मेड फ्रॉम डिफरेंट डिफरेंट फाइबर्स। सम ऑफ दीज फाइबर्स, फॉर एग्जाम्पल, सच फाइबर्स आर कॉटन फाइबर, जूट फाइबर, वूल फाइबर एंड सिल्क फाइबर। From cotton fiber, cotton clothes are made. From jute fiber, jute bags or gunny bags are made. From wool fibers, sweater or woolen clothes are made. And from silk fiber, silk clothes are made. These are come from plants and animals. Cotton and jute fiber are obtained from plants' matters. And wool and silk fibers obtained from animals. Wool is obtained from sheep and silk is obtained from silk moth. Such fibers are called natural fibers. These fibers, cotton, jute, wool and silk, as such type of fibers are called natural fibers because these are obtained from the nature, like from plants and animals. Some fibers are manufactured from chemical substances, and where it is manufactured, it is manufactured in the industries. Such fibers are called synthetic fibers. These are also called man-made fibers because synthetic fibers are made from the chemical combination of different types of substances. Such synthetic fibers are nylon, rayon, acrylic and polyester. These are the some examples of synthetic fibers. Nylon is made from petroleum, limestone, water and acetylene and coal. Nylon, it is a synthetic fiber and it is made from petroleum, limestone, water, acetylene. Acetylene is a type of chemical substance and coal. With the help of these substances, nylon, which is a synthetic fiber, is made. And what is the use of nylon? It is used for making clothes, toothbrush bristles, soaps, curtains, curtains means parde, sleeping bags, ropes, parachutes, etc. Nylon fibers are used for making these types of items. Another synthetic fiber is polyester. Poly means many, ester means it is a type of chemical that is called ester group type of chemical. It contains ester type of chemical, and many ester type of chemical, it may a class of synthetic fiber that is called polyester. It is made from the ethylene. The raw material from which polyester is made, that is ethylene. It means polyester is made from ethylene material. And what are the use of this polyester? Polyester is used for making dress materials, conveyor belts. Conveyor belts are what type of belts? It is a two rotating. It is used for rotating two types of pulleys by connecting with this. And polyester is also used for making ropes, cushioning materials. Okay. Another important type of synthetic material is rayon. It is made from the plant, means it is made from cellulose, which is found in the wood pulp of a plant. Rayon is made from the cellulose, and cellulose is obtained its raw material, and it is obtained from the plants. But why it is called rayon, a synthetic material? Because this cellulose not directly converted into rayon material. Cellulose converted into rayon on the addition of some chemical substances like sodium hydroxide. And because of these chemical substances, addition of these chemical substances, this is called, means rayon is called a synthetic material. And what are the use of this rayon? It is used for making sarees, bed sheets, shirts, and furnishing materials, etc. And another type of synthetic material is, that is acrylic. Acrylic are formed or made from or by the reaction of acrylic acid and the alcohol. Means acrylic is formed by the chemical reaction of two types of chemicals. The first one is acrylic acid and the second one is alcohol. Means acrylic is made by the chemical combination of two these materials or two these chemical substances, acrylic acid and the chemical or and the alcohol. Another one is alcohol. These two types of chemical substances are used for making a synthetic material that is called acrylic. Acrylic is made from acrylic acid and alcohol. And what are the use of this acrylic synthetic fiber or synthetic material? It is used for making shawls, sweaters, carpets, blankets, pullovers, and lining insole. Why? These types of materials are very strong in nature. Their fibers are very strong in nature. That's why acrylic is used for making these types of materials for our daily use. Now, let us begin with the Some advantages of these synthetic fibers. Why we use this synthetic fiber? Why do you need to use these synthetic fibers? Because these are have some beneficial properties for us rather than the natural fibers. Natural fibers are costlier than the synthetic fibers and they take more time in their preparation, and natural fibers are no long durable as compared to the synthetic fibers. Synthetic fibers are stronger and last longer than natural fibers. Yes. Synthetic fibers are very strong. Their fibers are very strong in nature and they are long durable. Means they use, they are used for long time. Synthetic fibers are also cheaper than natural fiber. Cheaper means बहुत सस्ते होते हैं, low cost होते हैं as compared to the natural fibers, and they are readily available. ये easily हमें available भी हो जाते हैं. It is very easy to wash and they are wrinkle free. Synthetic fibers dry easily as they do not absorb much moisture. Means they synthetic fibers do not absorb much water, so they can easily dry in comparison to the natural fibers. It is easy to maintain synthetic fabrics as they are wrinkle free. Wrinkle free means उसमें सिलवटें नहीं पड़ती, सिकुड़न नहीं होती इसमें synthetic fibers में. They do not need to iron them. Iron means हमें उन्हें प्रेस करने की ज़रूरत नहीं पड़ती. जब उसमें सिकुड़न नहीं होगी, सिलवटें नहीं पड़ेंगी, तो प्रेस करने की ज़रूरत भी नहीं होगी. They are resistant to insects and moths. Means इसमें insect, कीड़े मकोड़े, moths जो हैं, इससे synthetic fiber से ये resist करते हैं, इस पर नहीं लगते हैं. Hence they have a long life. तो ये ज़्यादा long durable होंगे, ज़्यादा समय तक चलेंगे. But in addition to this, synthetic fibers also have some disadvantages. And what are these advantages? Fabrics, synthetic fabrics made from the synthetic fibers, if you burn it, it melt easily. In case of fire, they stick to the our skin and causes severe burns. Therefore, use of clothes made from the synthetic fibers should be avoided in the kitchen and in factories where fire is used. Synthetic fiber, it means that synthetic fibers burns easily if they get fire. So these fibers or synthetic fabrics should not be used in the factories where firework is used. Fabrics also made from the natural fibers absorb sweat and allow it to evaporate from the skin. But synthetic fibers do not absorb sweat and moisture easily. They may cause discomfort and skin allergies if worn in summer season. It means synthetic fibers or synthetic fabrics are not comfortable to wear in the summer season because they do not absorb sweat and moisture easily. Okay, thank you.